That boy said, mmm, clap, mmm, she get wicked, mmm, yeah, mmm, I heard we catching bodies, mmm, not what you saying, I'm scared about them prizes, mmm, what you saying, I'm wondering, mmm.
Well, so you guys, welcome to another vlog. It's Friday. My boy Chipper's intro is supposed to be right here. Can vlog these other days. I've been busy, you know. Plus, I want to vlog something interesting, not so boring. Finally, he got here. He said, "Get here at 7:30. I want to be one of the first ones." Get here at 8:30. Always late. Always late. I'm trying to hear that weak motivation speech. What is that?
The underground? It's just, I was too low and they keep on eating the wire, so you know you fucked it up.
Hey, look at this truck, Raza. Birria Cortez truck. I don't know y'all see this truck around here before Worth. Especially in the east side. Look at that. Looking nice. No Mercedes. They're still working on Chippin's truck. I don't know what time they're going to be done. But we're just sitting on it. Hello guys, our Chippin's truck is done, we're almost done. Look at that. That 7-Eleven drive, you already know. Okay, man. Well, motivation right there, okay.
Here at Big Boys, they always hook you up, right? Get that way. Aquel papelito viene y va.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me, you're not that guy.
Stupid. Bueno, raza, ya nos vamos. Hopefully, we're gonna drop off the rooms we took out. We're gonna take it to this crib. And then we're gonna go watch the truck, I think. Well, let's go. Well, Rosa, we're gonna go drop off the rims at Chipper's house. Now we're gonna wash the truck real quick. Cause he wants to get some pictures. Oh yeah? Well, I got the roller from Chipper. This truck looking clean. Hang on, can't believe it's really good. But I gotta go. I gotta fade that one. And Chipper has to go deliver crawfish. You know what I'm saying? That's what he does. But yeah, let's see what else today has in store.
Welcome back to another day, another dollar. Make sure you always keep grinding. One day you can be like me. Look down. Look down. One day you can be like me. from LTX Pepe to Intro Pepe.
How does it feel, bro? Second day on intros.
I went from being like right here to like right there.
What do you gotta say to the kids out there?
Always make your payments on time.
You already know. We out here in Northside. The boy Donkey brought it out. Got a couple Lolos out here, a couple trucks. Look at that. Next time I gotta come out with my lowrider, man. I've been saying it, but I haven't come out on a Saturday night. What's up, guys? It's Monday. I didn't record anything else after, the last clip of being QT. But this is probably going to be one of the last clips of this vlog. That way I can start a new vlog. But right now, I'm headed to Vertex, as you can see. I'm in Hudson City. And I'm going to meet Chepe. And yeah, guys, we're going to go see what we're going to do. Order some more things and whatnot. I'll catch you guys there.
¿Ya qué?
I've been recording.
¿Ya estoy grabando?
¿Ya estás grabando? No. No, pues lo que pasa es que...
Sí.
Welcome back to another vlog, guys. We're out
here. It's not another one. This is the end of this one.
Oh, welcome to the end of this weekend's vlog. You're gonna mute me.
What it?
Alright, we just got out from Vertex.
You know, we out here, we just ordered more shirts, two new designs coming out. Y'all stay tuned to the page. Make sure you go follow Tech Mayor Projects on Instagram.
Abre los ojos!
Honta. If y'all don't live in Texas, this fucking heat ain't no joke. We just walked out like a minute ago and my tea is already fucking sweaty. Oh yeah, we got more stickers, we got new stickers, we got more shirts, we got new shirts. Better prices. We know we're saving money, living better, just like Walmart is. Shout out to Walmart. What are you doing? I'm down here.
Alright, guys. Chepe is leaving. That's the end of the vlog. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and get ready for the new merch that's gonna be posted today. Well, I don't know where you're gonna get this. It's Monday today. Hopefully, I'm done editing today. But the new merch is gonna get posted today. Y'all stay tuned and get ready for the next vlog.